give it.
The day that I was born, statues cried, and the skies rained down angels' blood while I've arrived. Birds lost flight as I arrive. The fire in my eyes ignites like a magma chamber. My anger is quite alive. I roll a blunt and light up like a firefly. Come up off my hip and let the fire fly. And fuck your nitty bitches, judge you by your diamond size. Quarter carrots and leave you high and dry. It was just another sunny afternoon. Then a gator came and dragged your daughter by her head back in the lagoon. The steaks on the grill burned, that panic ensued. By the time it all ended, all they got back was a shoe. That gator symbolizes me. I've come to get a bite to eat. Right when you think it's sweet and kick your feet, I'm on your heels like dead skin. You hoping I'm not on my toes, but I'm jump broken. You just wanna rest more. Yes, Lord, but it's hard to sleep when there's an exorcism going on next door. And it's bad enough you got your mattress on the floor, but a demon ran through your wall and slammed the bathroom door. Ooh.
Of course, there may be a scientific explanation, but for centuries, people around the world claim to have seen the Virgin Mary weeping in pictures or statues. Many believe these are all religious enigmas or miracles only made possible by the forces above us.
When you see something happen right before your eyes, you start really thinking the other way it quite possibly could be.
The day I die, God will probably fall from the heavens. Hit the earth and boom, shatter it into 7 gazillion pieces. And if my thesis is correct, gravity will take effect. The dust will come together and collect. A new planet takes shape. Sea creatures and apes, fruits. I descend from the heavens to make a plate. Trample my feet through the orchard and crush the grape. Snatch the horn off a rhino and fuck your face. No place for old ass niggas on my new planet. We do damage. We like a crew of Bruce Banners, too mannish. Midnight, cops got the pressure on. They got their weapons drawn. Shots crackle like peppercorn through a grinder. We grinding, using our common sense. Nightmares of 5x9s and dreams of opulence. Visions of a Mercedes. We ball hard, baby, like the Pistons in the 80s. Isaiah Thomas Ford. Every style I wore sharp as a katana sword. Success and family, what we stand for. Liquor spills out a cup and then blood spills on the dance floor.
We are the famous sites of the giant footprint, or the footprint of God. Now this is one of the greatest examples of an ancient footprint. A giant footprint about 4 feet high in rough granite. It's between 200 million and 3 billion years old. That's what geologists will tell you. I'm going to just take you, if you follow me, up to the top, where it's imprinted against the side of the rock, which means it's been around for so long that the tectonic plates and the movements have actually pushed it up. Yeah, at the apex of this little outcrop, it's quite spectacular. So just walk with me and I'll show you.